Hey, what's up? This is Kyle, the piano teacher here at Blight Music and Art, and welcome to this week's 2-Minute Lesson. Be sure to check back here each week for a different lesson from different teachers throughout the school that include tips, tricks, and even the occasional special guest. For more information, please visit blightmusicandart.com. This week's lesson is how to find a C on the piano.
This week's lesson is how to find a C on the piano. In order to find a C on the piano, all you need to do is take a look at the black keys first. You can see a pattern of two black keys, followed by three, and then two, and then three. And this goes all the way up and down the piano. In order to find a C, you want to find a set of two black keys, like this, or like this. Take your fingers, like that, and move them to the first white key to the left of the two black keys. There is your C. And you can do that anywhere in the piano that you find a set of two black keys. Right here. And right here. Once you find a C, the rest of the letters fall in order on the piano. So if this is C, this will be D, E, F, G, A, B, and C.